Our first chapter name is two digit numbers. What is the children? Two digit numbers. Okay. In our first chapter, we have so many types of subheadings. It means so many types of topics. So today we are going to learning about our subtopic. It means one of the subtopic name is face value. Okay, children. See here, face value. The face value of a number is the number itself. Okay, listen carefully. The face value of a number is the number itself. Okay, it means there is no need to, regardless of its position in the number. It means there is no need to about their place values. Okay, for example, mirror. What is that? Mirror. For example, you can go to the front side of mirror. In that mirror, which picture you have contained? It means which picture is appear in the front of mirror? Your picture only. Okay, why? Because we are seeing in the mirror. That's why the mirror is appears your pictures only. As like this, see some numbers here. Like for example, 29. So someone is asked right here, give the face value for this number. So see here, let's give the face value. Okay, this is the face value of the 9 is always 9. Why? Because when we are seeing the 9, there is appears only 9 number. That's why we are giving here face value as 9. Okay, see here, there is no need to about the place values here. Here we are listening or seeing about only face values. Okay, so that's why write the face value as 2 here. So what are the appearing in the front of we or you? That one is called as face value. That's why we are writing what are the appear number is called as face values. That's why we have given the same number as face value. Okay, there is no need about place values. So observe this and write the face values. And come to the next one. It means the second example. So write the place value for this number. Here there is a number 6. That's why we are giving as 6 here face value. This one is also 9. This one is also 9. What are the numbers are appearing there? Their numbers are only its face values. So listen again. See and observe this. The face value of a number is the number itself. Okay, as like this. See here also 3. What is the face value of this 3 number? 3. And see here, what is the face value for this number? Number itself. It means here we are having 9. And the result is also 9. See here, what is the number here? 6. Okay, what is the face value of this 6? 6. Okay, there is no need to about place values. Okay, we have just to give face values for this number as like this. Okay, children, this is the face value and this is very small topic in our chapter. So, I hope you are all understood very well and practice well. So, we will continue the topic with another video. We will meet again. Take care, children. Bye. Thank you.